Today, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Fresco on your PC or Mac for free. It's a simple process that I'll guide you through step by step. You can follow along with me step by step by clicking the link in the description to go straight to the official Adobe Fresco free trial page. First, use the link below to head directly to Adobe's Fresco page. Adobe Fresco is a powerful drawing and painting app for illustrators, designers, and digital artists. It works beautifully with stylus and touch devices, but is also available for desktops. Ensure your device meets the system requirements, especially if you plan to use Fresco with a drawing tablet or pen-enabled screen. Start your free trial by picking the individual plan. Boom! You've got 7 days of full access to all the amazing features of Adobe Fresco. It's an exciting opportunity to explore and unleash your creativity. While you're at it, tick the box for Adobe Stock too. That gets you another 7-day free trial and 10 premium downloads. Think high-quality images, templates, and more. Cancel before the trial ends, and guess what? You still keep the 10 assets. It's a no-brainer. Next, sign in or create a free Adobe account. It's quick and easy. Adobe will ask you to enter a payment method, but rest assured, your card won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. Just set a reminder so you don't forget to cancel if you choose not to continue. Once your trial is active, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. This is where you'll install Adobe Fresco. Just follow the steps. Open Creative Cloud, search for Fresco, click Install, and let the app download and install. Depending on your internet speed, the process may take a few minutes. And that's it. You now have Adobe Fresco fully installed and ready to use for free for the next 7 days. Whether sketching, painting, or doing detailed illustrations, this is the perfect chance to explore Fresco's live brushes, vector tools, and amazing blending features. Remember to click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow the steps from this video. If this tutorial helped you out, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more easy guides like this, and tap the bell icon so you never miss an update. Do you have any questions? Drop them in the comments. I'm always happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.